Gaming Gaming here. Yeah, I kind of went on without you for a couple of minutes. I've been recording this like 400 times. I can never get it right. I think I did it this time. I don't know. But yeah. 3 o'clock in the morning, so put a lot of time into this. Oh great, I can fight them again. Gotta fight them last time.
Not this time.
Yes. You know what? Don't kill him, Cotney. Be my human shield.
Don't feel pain, you know. Really?
Move back.
Hey, cut that out. Bug him off, eh? That won't do. Not at all. We shall have to do better than that. Get up.
You don't kill him. Not done, are we? Save, hang on, quick save. Ooh, steam pack. Stem.
Some this is! The boss says hello!
What, yeah? I'm about to die. Something else? Woo! My health heal up? Boo. Okay, the vault. Remember, we had to save Valentino. Oh, oh shoot. Safe to say, we have enough to use the Woo! It's got a bit of a kick to it. Still wearing my vault uniform. Never hurt you. Well, I wouldn't say that.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
I'm about to die. juice.
How you doing in there, Valentine?
Feeling hungry?
Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine.
Oh, well, fight.
In shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way, risk life and limb for an old private eye?
My son, Sean, is missing.
Nice turn.
He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Let's blow this. Before we do that... Interview 3. Listen to this, guys.
This is Vault-Tec interview number 03 for the position of overseer for Vault 114. Interview subject, Benjamin Beasley. Mr. Beasley, as overseer of Vault 114, how would you settle a disagreement between two of your Vault residents?
Well, I would obviously take it through the proper channels, assuming neither of their requests were against the law, of course. This is, of course, assuming that the conflict had already gone through all the other members of the Vault's Residence Council that I plan on organizing.
Vault Residence Council, you say?
Yes, of course. People need government. They yearn for it. I think it's a civic duty of every red-blooded American patriot to serve the...
Yes, I think we have everything we need here. Thank you for your time.
Oh, already?
That was quick.
Well, I look forward to hearing from you soon.
Yes, I'm sure you will. Please make sure to fill out your non-disclosure agreement on your way out.
That was interview 3. This is 21. 21, sorry.
This is Vault-Tec interview number 21 for the position of overseer for Vault 114. Interview subject, Kimberly Weiss. Hello, Miss Weiss.
How do you do? And may I just say what an honor it is to even be considered for the position of overseer. Ever since I was a little girl in mock government, I dreamed that one day I would have the opportunity to lead a community to greatness. My teachers all told me I had leadership potential, and without my guidance as student council vice president, those bake sales surely would have failed. Just the thought of being able to organize and run this small group, to show them a better way,
yes.
To lead them to a future so bright that they...
My goodness.
What?
Looks like we're out of time.
We just started.
Yes, yes. Thank you. You could just send the next candidate in as you leave.
Of course. Did I mention I was head of my debate team?
I'm sure you did. Thank you.
Now 87. He was a bit rude.
This is Vault-Tec interview number 87 for the position of overseer for Vault 114. The candidate has refused to give his real name and has only provided the name the Soup Can Harry.
That's right. I ain't telling you nothing. My name is the name I call myself, not the rank and number the government brands on me. No, sir.
Fascinating, Mr. Soup Can. Would you mind telling me why you're distrustful of the government?
I've seen what they do. Come up the works with red tape and bureaucracy, take every hard-earned cent and use it to fund their Illuminati, Freemason sex parties. I'm a free man. I should be able to live as I see fit. My taxes pay for them streets and alleys and dumpsters. I'll sleep where I want.
Sir, according to this, you haven't paid taxes in many years.
I seen the back of them Abraxo boxes. Not for consumption? Don't you tell me what to do. I'll eat what I want.
Sir, you may just be the perfect candidate. How would you like to be the new overseer for Vault 114?
I ain't wearing no goddamn tie. Or pants.
Well, that was odd. Why did he pick him for overseer after all those other candidates who probably were more worthy? Don't you agree? Say in the comments below. Which candidate you thought should have won overseer? Number 3, number 21, or number 87? I think number 21 should have, but that's my opinion. Oh yeah, let's continue. I rip my enemies apart. Sorry. Oh, this thing is really rusty. You could give someone... get them infected.
Hold up, I hear some of them coming.
Feeling a bit parched, sir?
How do you want to play this?
His only job is to check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino, quit browsing that detective and get...
That's probably a dumb move. Sorry for the language. Oh, shoot.
Down here!
Gosh darn it, I and all that life, all that wonder, beauty, all nature, design. I should have not gone over there. Should beware of the man handler. Well, I'll turn that. No.
Well, Sloan's crew here I used would to be small. Time. Obviously, take it through. What's the proper channels. Assuming neither of their requests were against the law, of course. This is, of course, assuming that the conflict had already gone through all the other members of the Vault's Residence Council that I plan on organizing. Neighborhood.
Vault Residence Council, you say?
Yes, of course. People need government. They yearn for it. I think it's a civic duty of every red-blooded American.
This is... Yes, I think we have ever... This is Vault...
Oh, already?
This is Vault Tech interview number... 86. The candidate.
Yes, I'm
with
sure
position
you
of overseer, please make sure to fill out your non-disclosure agreement on your way out.
By bigger players, until they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault.
What are you doing?
I did it again. Nicky boy, you got me. Are you kidding me? Why did he open the door? Well, this is gonna be very hard to do. Oh, I can't do this. I like cheating better. My cheekbones, why this? No, I must stay strong. Oh, sorry. I'm really tired. Again, it's still 3 o'clock. Actually, I think it's about to be 4 o'clock now. Well, it's nice when you buy. No, I'm kidding. We're gonna stop here in 13 minutes, so. Yeah. I hope I can beat it by then. Before that. I don't want to take up the whole video just trying to do this. I mean, yeah, I don't have any editing software at the moment. So I cannot edit it. So.
Malone's crew here used to be
everything
obviously taken through the proper channels. Assuming neither of their requests were against the law, of course. This is, of course, assuming that the conflict had already gone through all the other members of the Vault's Residence Council that I plan on organizing.
Vault Residence Council, you say?
Yes, of course. People need government. They yearn for it. I think it's a civic duty of every red-blooded American patriot to serve the...
Yes, I think we have everything we need here. Thank you for your time.
Oh, already? Well, I look forward to hearing from you soon.
Yes, I'm sure you will. Please make sure to fill out your non-disclosure agreement on your way out.
String. Ooh. Ooh, I'm level 7.
The old neighborhood by a bigger place. They found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. An empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Yes, I'll help build, rebuild. It's perfect. I know. No one expects you to live in a run-down old empty breast bucket like this place.
Hold on, I hear some of them coming.
Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino, quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
Away. Can't you go? Get out of my way. See that? Ew, something like taking on a job or
something.
I'm all soft side. Got him. Getting so many 10 millimeter rounds. Boy, that gun is useless. Stop. Hurry up.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done.
Okay, that sounded
bad
really
for
weird.
Whoever cleans up the floors.
Hard
can't pick this.
Come on, Nikki boy.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. There we are.
What?
Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Thanks. I'm a mean person.
Hey.
Who's there? Got him. Oh, shoot.
Come on. Who's there? Nothing but nothing over here. Must be losing my mind.
Still got some fight left in ya.
Not much of a gunfighter. Who can I heal myself with? Are you kidding me? If I drink this vodka, it will get my health back up, but it will also make me addicted to it.
You really want this to be the last mug you see?
Jeez Louise. Stop making me waste my ammo. Follow me, gosh darn it. What are you doing, Cotsworth? Hello.
Are we still having fun?
You're literally doing nothing. One on a stick. They're all in this together, must win. Just more American proper and
that rubbish where you found it.
Scratch
one off the list. Ran off.
I I forgot we still have those bozos to deal with. A lot more health.
Wait, I'm
gonna steal more or something?
No. Why is my health go down so fast? Is this what being human is like? I hate it. What can it be? Help me. Take me, guys. Shoot. Where's that moldy food? I could use this too. Where's all those nuking colors going? Water. More purified water. I still need it full health. Look at me, I'm picking up dead body. That was a waste of ammo. Oh no, guys. 5 more minutes left. I think. I'm used enamel bucket. After 250 years, that bucket is still shiny and unused. Huh. That is unheard. Not this time, guys. Actually, do something instead of just stand there going, oh, guys over there. Come on, shoot at them. Like, right. Put one foot in front of the other. You know, maybe. Maybe it's what I'm wearing. Ever so
slightly.
We need to push back.
That's one way to get that coolant pumping.
Fun. That's it. Back really fast. Oh, sweet roll. Me love a sweet roll.
Let's see those moves.
Oh, shoot. Shoot. Did I just blind him? world's already dying enough. We don't need more cancers and stuff. Where in the world am I going?
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
We don't have to fight it with violence. We can talk.
Another locked door.
Oh my gosh. I'm serious. When I played this the last time I played this,
but I hear big fat footsteps on the
other side. But I was immortal.
Once we step through this door, get ready for
out
anything.
Of it, he actually let us just walk away. I'll wait. I'll stop after this part. If we don't make it, if we can't talk it out, then we'll have to use violence. But I will try my hardest to talk him out of it. Or at least the woman out of it. Okay? I'm not at a high level, but why am I whispering? I don't need to whisper. Ow, that really hurt.
Nikki, what are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't really be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. Gotta tell her to write home more often.
Terribly.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl.
Darla.
I'll just run back home to
darling.
Shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that
language.
I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should've just killed him. But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
No.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
Don't you try to confuse me!
Gosh,
get him, Skinny!
Darn it. Gosh. Darn it. Gosh. Darn it. Darn it, darn it, darn it. Darn it. You know what I'm gonna do this time?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home.
Oh, yeah!
There was no point. I was never gonna persuade her. I'm not a high enough level yet. Darla, stop it! I thought I was your darling. Oh my god, she's coming in!
Lights out for you!
Boot.
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game.
What will kill her instantly? Or at least Skinny. More like Fatty Malone. Shucks.
Game, Skinny.
Shoot.
Gotta tell her to write home more often.
Oh, shoot. How in the world did I die with you?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny.
Well, shoot. This will take a while.
Gotta tell her to write home more
often. Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got me.
Don't.
Kill this bullet now.
Oh, shot you in the head. Yeah, physically dumb game. That makes sense. He honestly would have been on the ground dead by now. Well, shoot. Shoot.
Good night, sweet prince. Here's to all the old days. It's gonna be an awkward conversation with Darla's parents.
I know I promised I wouldn't use cheats, but...
And their daughter bit the big one.
I shouldn't have done that. Again, he's not moving this time.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, when I get out. Right to the surface. Sorry. Finally, one non-insane thing he said all day. Let's get out of here. I seriously need to know. Do I side with the Institute? Which I did in the creative version I did. Didn't really like some of the choices I had to make. The Brotherhood, which looks awesome, now that I think about it. The Institute is more clean cut and everything. A bag of cement. Clean cut and highly advanced, but... I think the railroad is more of a... low tech. I don't know who's got the right mindset. You know, the Sims. I can't say it, but. Well, you don't know them. Never mind. I didn't say anything. Just don't worry, you'll find out later what they are. Level 7. I'm almost there. Oh my goodness. Au revoir. Wild cake. Yep, it's 4 o'clock in the morning. Probably won't go to bed tonight. Might record part 5 as well. Now, this will be a Tuesday when this goes up, so either you're watching this now on Tuesday or some other day, but this goes up on Tuesday, and then part 5 will go up hopefully on Thursday. I'm thinking that I may start doing this Fallout thing every Tuesdays and Thursdays. I don't know. What's your opinion, guys? Say it in the comments below as well. Please. Well, it's probably been more than an hour already. I don't really like doing 1 hour ones.
Look at that Commonwealth sky.
Aww. Ooh, that lens flare though. That lens.
So inviting.
Ooh, thanks, sorry, I love lens flares.
How did you know where to find me anyway?
Adds realistic.
People knew where I went.
Oh yeah, I have this ultra texture pack thing. Oh, sorry, Ellie.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did. I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Meet you there.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Oh, I love you, Valentine. Should I shoot him down? No. Okay, well, guys, that's it for part 4. I have no clue what this title is gonna be. I'll probably think of it later. You obviously know what it is already. Stay back. Well, huh. Let's look at that lens flare one more time. Oh, it's so beautiful. It was supposed to be like extra dimensional. Aww. There's so much. That is literally a behemoth. Bye! Oh, we're going into Raider territory. I think I just peed my pants. I mean... That thing is creepy, the way it's like, it wobbles like that. Sorry, I'm getting really scared. Well, let's hope this military truck, well, luckily it can't fit the door. I call it a swan. He's hitting the top of the. Oh shoot, I forgot this thing could blow up. You think I can make a run for it? Or is he too. Faster than me. Ready to run for it? Three. I swear I... for right now. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more. Like if you want. Subscribe, please. Okay then. You heard that right? Well then, part 5 will probably be coming out. Well, obviously Thursday, but bye.